Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Delayed from Thursday, on Friday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 3-2 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
One. Ignition. And liftoff of Starlink 3-2. Go Falcon 9. Vehicles pushing downrange.
The booster which launched this mission, B1071, then landed successfully for the fourth time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
As you can see there on your screen, Falcon 9 has landed, marking SpaceX's 56th first stage landing on our drone ship Of Course I Still Love You, and our 125th Falcon 9 landing overall.
In addition to that launch, SpaceX also launched another Falcon 9 rocket this morning with the Starlink 425 mission.
1-0, ignition, and liftoff.
The booster which launched this mission, B1062, then landed successfully for the eighth time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitas.
And with the landing burn beginning on the first stage, let's watch as Falcon 9 attempts to land on A Shortfall of Gravitas.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
And great news.
And back shutdown.
As you can see on your screen, Falcon 9 has landed. This marks the 126th landing of a Falcon 9 first stage.
Musk was asked, when is Starlink coming to Nigeria? He responded with, service turns on next month, which is same time required to deliver a user terminal, so order now. NASA Commercial Crew posted a tweet saying, NASA's SpaceX Crew 5 mission is targeted to launch no earlier than September 29th, 2022. Thomas Burjart posted a tweet about this saying, NASA's statement on the SpaceX Crew 5 mission that is now targeting September 29th. NASA spaceflight understands that the Falcon 9 damage during transport occurred when the rocket struck a bridge near Van Horn, Texas on the way from Hawthorne to McGregor. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site. Crews have been seen stripping the paint off the orbital launch mount. The new Raptor platform at the launch site has received a paint job. There has been an article posted regarding Cameron County's support for SpaceX's Starship operations. It says Cameron County commissioners voted Monday to approve a resolution in favor of SpaceX's Starship Super Heavy project at the company's Boca Chica production and testing complex. The resolution cites 20 separate reasons for the statement of support for SpaceX, among them the company's investment of more than $1 billion in its Boca Chica facility, including over $400 million on operations in 2021 and a tremendous positive impact on job creation and economic growth in the region. New Raptor 2 engines, possibly for Booster 7, were seen moving in the yard. Other Raptor 2 engines were seen loaded onto a truck to be moved out of Starbase. This ship aft dome was seen being prepared for sleeving. Later on, it was then sleeved with its ring stack. On Wednesday, SpaceX performed multiple spin prime tests of Ship 24. Then, on Thursday, I believe, SpaceX did two more spin prime tests of Ship 24. After a bunch of further Ship 24 spin prime testing, let's take a look at the Roden Beach closures and see when we could expect more testing. There are possible closures currently scheduled for this coming week, with tomorrow, Monday 25th, Tuesday 26th, and Wednesday 27th. The Ship 25 lock section was seen moved into the high bay. Here's the Ship 25 mid-lock stack sitting outside. On top of the Ship 24 testing, B7.1 was loaded with liquid nitrogen and tested. The B7.1 test tank also popped during testing. The aft booster dome, possibly for Booster 10, was seen placed on the sleeving mount. The ring stack was then sleeved with the booster aft dome. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.